smells like gel polish, but not anywhere like a normal nail polish would be. And these are UV gel polishes, so you will need a lamp, a little UV lamp, to cure the polish to let it dry. But they also have those available on their website. But just a really beautiful pigmented green, very, very pretty. But like, it'd be really nice for fall. This one makes me think of especially